shucking industry in Maryland is pretty limited. There were 6 shucking houses in the Kent Narrows. I mean, this is the hub of where the softshell clam industry was. Currently, there is only one left in the Kent Narrows area, and there's only one left in the state, and that's Harris Seafood. Totally different. During the summer months, we start processing clams. We have about 45 shuckers, most of them local. Now, the shucking process is kind of it's kind of different than you would assume with an oyster. It's the clams, the softshell clams, the shells are very, very brittle on them, hence the name softshell clams. So you have to kind of be gentle with them all the time. And oysters, you can be rugged and rough and whatever you want to do, throw them at a wall and they're not going to hurt, you're not going to hurt them at all. But clams, you have to be very gentle. So to help ease that process, we actually take the clams and each bushel is dipped in 200 degree water for 10 seconds. And what that does, it loosens the abductor muscle that's on the actual clam. So you could, in a sense, just open it with your hands, really, and the meat comes out pretty easily. The clam, at that point, you cut the snout off the clam, and then you want to save the clam part. The snout goes for the fishing industry. The shells are distributed into barrels, where we use for the aquaculture industry later in the summer. And the meat is then taken to a shucking room, where it's simple process, where it's just washed off with water, cooled down to 40 degrees, packed dry in containers where they're labeled for destination wherever they're going throughout the country.